guess we knew, I knew people would be surprised.
Yeah.
That's obvious. I mean, I knew that, you know, they'd be skeptical.
Sure, yeah.
The odd cold shoulder. But I'm just blown away the amount of people that just want us to fail. Actively want us to crash and burn.
No question. I could have told you that yesterday or like a year ago.
Okay, well, I guess I'm just the optimist.
Yeah, or, you know, dreamer, dumbass.
Hey, be serious.
I actually am being serious. I mean, Drew thinks we're insane, and that's the best reaction we've gotten so far. And it's probably going to be as good as it gets for a very, very long time. Maybe forever.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it. Okay.
Actually, I don't think you get it. I'm talking, you know, if we stay in this relationship or we get married. Or have kids. I mean, especially if we have kids and we make it to our 50th wedding anniversary, there's gonna be a lot of motherfuckers who are, they probably just think we're sick or we're gross or we deserve to rot in fucking hell. Hell.
Yeah.
Forever.
Billy. Yeah. Hell. Yeah, I get it. I do.
Good. You wanted this, remember? You're the one who wanted me in your life, and this is what comes with it. So, are you in this or not? Take your time. I'll give you till the appetizers come. How's that?
Well, is that it? Just decide now or never.
Yeah. Pretty much, yeah.
Don't do that to me.
I am. I'm doing that right now.
Well, just don't.
I am.
Billy, please.
Jesus. I thought we were past this. I mean, when I left, first time, it's because I wasn't sure. But now that I am sure, I mean, I would do everything for you, and I would do anything for you because I love you. So are you in this or not?
No. Sorry. No. I'm not doing this. I just, it's too important. And I'm not playing this game with you, and I need some time to think, so I think just give me a second.
Sure. Most people, when they say they need a second, actually means a little while. So how long do you need? I have a stopwatch, or I can count.
No, I'm not playing this game with you. It's too important, and we should just take a breather. Look, your food's coming.